Hey folks, I'm going to be demonstrating with an AEA HP Max B&W 50 cal by BinTac. I'll be using a 180 grain round ball in a 495. Now here's some chronograph numbers. People have been asking me when I'm going to use something other than a round ball. As soon as I can find a mold, that's as pretty much as simple as it is. And thanks for watching. Enjoy.
Shot a complete, I see those zipper line right through it.